20. The Father of Nation. Reading. Mahatma Gandhi, a great son of India, is called the Father of Nation. He devoted his life to the teachings of love, non-violence, and truth to the people of India. He sacrificed his life at the altar of communal unity and human brotherhood.
Mahatma was very much influenced by his parents. His mother, Putlibai, was a religious lady and influenced the religious ideas of Mahatma Gandhi.
He went to England to study law. Coming from England as a barrister, he tried to set up his practice at the bar but was not successful. He went to South Africa in 1893 and came back to India in 1915. Then he joined the struggle for freedom of his country. He led the Indians to attain freedom, and it was attained on August 15, 1947. He devoted his whole life to the noble cause of the upliftment of the untouchables, the poor and the women. He died on January 30, 1948. Write the right way. Comprehension. 1. Answer the following questions. 1. How did Mahatma Gandhi devote his life to the people of India? Answer. Mahatma Gandhi devoted his life to the teachings of love, non-violence, and truth to the people of India. 2. What did he sacrifice? Answer. He sacrificed his life at the altar of communal unity and human brotherhood. 3. How was he influenced by his mother? Answer. His mother, Putlibai, was a religious lady and influenced the religious ideas of Mahatma Gandhi. 4. Why did he go to England? Answer. He went to England to study law. 5. Did he set up his practice there? Answer. Yes, he set up his practice at Bath. 6. What did he do after coming back from South Africa? Answer. He joined the struggle for freedom of our country after coming back from South Africa. 7. For what cause did he devote his whole life? Answer. He devoted his whole life to the noble cause of the upliftment of untouchables, the poor and the women. Watch and match. Match the years with happenings.
You have won. You have won. You have won. You have won.
Grammar. 3. Using an, make the opposites. Plurals for the following words.